And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Ooh, well measured.
Uh-oh.
Honing in on the arm.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
Dropped
from the top.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
In the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg, punishing the leg.
He's looking a little off balance. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
What a stop. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.